Hello and welcome to Optin Monster. It's important to make a great first impression. That's why we make it easy for you to preview the design and test the display rules of a campaign before going live on your site. In this video, I'll show you how to preview and test your campaigns. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. A quick note before we begin. This tutorial assumes that you've already set up your email service provider integration and that you've already mapped any fields you've added to your opt-in form beyond the native name, email, and phone number. If not, be sure to refer to the documentation we've conveniently provided right here on the Integration tab. All right, let's head over to the Publish tab, where we'll find both the preview and test features. To test the display rules and opt-in form submission before you publish the campaign, use the Live Site Inspector tool. To preview the visual design of your campaign before you publish, use the Preview tool. Let's take a look at the Live Site Inspector tool first. This tool provides confirmation of whether the current display rules configured for the campaign will allow it to appear on a specific URL and whether the form can be submitted successfully. Paste the URL you want to test the campaign on in the text field and then select Test. A new window will open and show a summary of the display rules, confirming which rules have passed and which have failed, if any. When all necessary rules are met, your campaign will appear. If the campaign doesn't appear as expected, you may need to modify your display rules. Be sure to review the summary to identify any roadblocks. Once the campaign is displayed in the Live Site Inspector window, you can test the submission of the opt-in form. Once you've submitted the form, the Live Site Inspector summary will display any errors, if there are any, for troubleshooting purposes. And finally, you can head over to your email service provider to check that all the data, including any custom fields, have been successfully recorded. Now let's look at the preview feature. This feature ignores all display rules and will show the campaign immediately. Use this option if you're simply looking to preview the campaign's design on your site before you publish it. And that's it. If everything looks good, you're ready to publish your campaign. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we'd be happy to help. Thanks for watching.